I am Diamond Master 재현주. It's my first time to introduce product. Usually I'm speech more on marketing. And then I'm quite confident on marketing. But product, since our basic of our business is product, I volunteer to speak about this product. Yes, you know, I'm doing my business for 15 years, health-related business. And then I interview so many people when I hire. Every time I ask, what is your dream? Do you know what is their dream? Stable job. Yeah, that was their dream, yes. Now as Atomian, what is your dream? Be successful, be rich. But you know what? For the sick people, they have only one dream, to be healthy. So I would like to share you about how you can be healthy with our Atomy product. Okay, Aja? Yes, our product, you know already, absolute quality and absolute price. Our product is really very high quality, already made it. Best product, and then try their best to make it lower the price. You know it already, you experience it already, right? Yes? Yes, because our chairman making it this prestige product good for everybody. That's why we call it Mestige. Among this Mestige product, we have a flagship product, which is Hemoim. Have you ever tried this Hemoim already? Yes. Hemoim very good, right? But now I will explain you why you should take this Hemoim. Yes, yes. Because, you know, many people, they don't take care of their health, correct? Yes, and then once they are sick, go to hospital, people in the hospital, what happened? 500,000 peso, 1 million peso, spend already. But what happened? Their body, they will walk like that, right? Stroke already, correct? Hospital cannot cure you, correct? Yes, yes. So we should do prevention of this big problem with this our three product what I will share you today. I will share you this Hemoim and Omega-3 and probiotics. Do you know how long our blood vessel, once you pull out your blood vessel? Yes, I will change the question. From here to Kalkar, do you know how many kilometer? 30? 40 kilometer, yes. How many hours does it take to go there? 2 hours by car. So let's see, from here by airplane up to Korea, how many hours it takes? 4 and 4.5 hours, right? Very far away, right? What about America? 16 hours, 17 hours? Yes. What if from here, Philippines, go to America, and then we go to Europe, and then we're coming back to Philippines? Very long, right? This is already one round of global, right? Globe. So our blood vessel inside our body is 2 times turn around plus half more going. That's how long our blood vessel. Yes. Are you taking care of this blood vessel? No. So now I will tell you how you can take care of this blood vessel to make you good health, okay? So Hemoim, yes, this one enhances the immunity for a strong and healthier life with Hemoim. And many people are asking, oh, Hemoim only for him? What about her? So yes, this Hemoim comes from hematopoiesis, immunity, and modulation. H-I-M become him. So this one for everybody. What the hematopoiesis mean? relating blood, making new blood. Yes. If you have new blood, clean blood, what does it mean? You are healthy. Yeah, that's the key point of this hemoim. Many people purchase stem cell. Very expensive, right? But you know what? In new blood already have a stem cell. You don't need to purchase stem cell anymore. You take hemoim, it will be good enough already. And this one working for the immunity. And then, you know, modulation is the key here. Many people has excessive, what do you call that? Like the psoriasis or autoimmune system disorder. They have too much, their immune system is attacking their own body. Even them taking hemoim will help them to cure their sickness. Okay? This atomy hemoim was invented, researched and then made by KERI, Korea Atomic Energy Research Institute. And then this one is produced in Hallmark BNH. And then distributed by Atomy, by you, right? Yes? Yes, this one has the three main ingredients, and then they have, each of them has very great function. You know, Angelica Gigas, they using the root of Angelica Gigas, and then this one related with your blood. That's why, you know, it can postpone your menopause. Isn't it great? Yes, and then, yes, this one protect your heart and then promote blood regeneration. What about cinidium? This one, they using the rhizome of the cinidium and they boost the immune system, promote blood circulation with the anti-inflammatory effect and then detoxification. You know what? 80% of your sickness all related with blood circulation, dirty blood. Not good blood, blood clot. So blood clot here, stroke. Blood clot here, heart attack, right? So once you have a good blood circulation with detoxification, you can prevent your stroke and heart attack. Okay. Yes, what about peony? We using the root also, and then relax strained muscle, and then protect the liver, and then improve the blood vessels, all helping good blood circulation through making new blood, right? If you have a new blood, what does it mean? Your immune system, yes, young also, immune system also very strong, correct? Yes? So if you're taking this hemoim, it will awaken your immunocytes and then healthy immune system you can have. Okay, so what is immune system? Immune system is the soldier of your body. Correct? Yes? So, yes, one of the soldier, NK cell, right? And then these are our hemoim working for the NK cell, cytokine, and then immune function. Sorry, very nervous. Okay, so this is the one who protect yourself from the sickness. So I will show you one video. This is the cancer cell. You know, cancer cell will be multiply very fast. Same as our network, at first, one become two, two become four, four become eight. It's nothing, correct? But later part, 100 become 200, 200. 100,000 become 200,000. This is, I press already, sorry. Yes, that one, at the time, already very big. In our atomy, you will earning a lot of money, very good. But what about your body? Your cancer cell will be 100,000 become 200,000. At the time, you are cancerous because everybody, our body, has the cancer cell generation every day. 5,000 of cancer cell every day we generate. But why you are not cancer? Because our NK cell is the one who kill early stage. So this is the video, NK cell killing our cancer cell. This one cancer cell, and then they are multiplying now. And then now NK cell is the one who attacking cancer cell, and then they kill. The how they working for this one is the cytokine. They with the protein, they checking their, it's our body cell or not, they are checking. And if it's not our body cell, they will kill. That's how we can kill cancer cell, and then we are safe. We are safe from the cancer, okay? And then you know, our atomy already patented that one, very effective for the cancer cells, the cancer curement, okay? This is the first new material composition developed solely with nation technology. CARI is the government institute. This one, yes, run by government tax. So we 8 years research, they making this new hemoine. And the individually recognized function, health supplement, improvement of immune system. So once you're taking this one hemoine regularly, you will have the good immune system. We have four registered patents in Korea, yes, and then this one, Germany, UK, Italy, France, and then also Japan and USA, we have a patent all over the world. Yes, you know, one of my members asked me, Mom, how come your atomy bottle has no FDA mark? So you know what I answer? Our atomy is global, not only Philippines. So we cannot put Philippine FDA, Canada FDA, Korea FDA, USA FDA. We cannot put every mark in small bottle. That's why we don't put FDA mark in our bottle. You know, our standard is global, very big. As you see here, patent also globally we getting, okay? Also, SCIE level of academic journal, we have four times already. Our atomy hemoimi was discussed there in SCIE. Yes, who recommend to take this one? For everybody. Yes, even before there was saying, asking me, infant have the sit bone, but there was no medicine. Do you know during pandemic there was no medicine, no antibiotics? And she asking me, is it okay infant take the hemoin? What is the answer? Yes, but only little. You know what happened? The infant taking hemoin, sit bone stop. Yeah, that's how powerful our hemoim, okay? So next product is the Alaska omega-3. I told you already, 80% of our sickness coming from bad blood circulation. So this omega-3 is helping your blood circulation, cleans your blood vessel, okay? And did you know that the heart disease remains top cause of death in the Philippines? Actually, not only the Philippines, you know, World Health Organization, also number one is the heart attack and stroke. What about Philippines? Of course, heart attack. So all related blood circulation problem is the one who causing you big problem here, okay? Why? Filipino loves lechon, pochero, right? All tambo food, we love it very much. That's why, you know, especially December, stroke rate and then pad thai very much. Yes, okay. So this omega-3, healthy heart, and then reduce risk of coronary heart disease, okay? Do you know what it is? This picture is the water pipe picture. In Korea, much advanced country than Philippines, right? This water pipe is drinking water pipe, clean water. But you know what? 7 years old one, first picture is 7 years old. What about 11 years old? Old pipe getting very dirty, rust, and then so dirty inside, correct? Yes? What about your blood vessel? How many years old? 20, 30, 40, 50 years old? Have you ever pulled out your blood vessel and then clean? Never. That's why your blood vessel is worse than this one, right? Yes? That's why your blood vessel has lots of fat inside, cholesterol gathering, and then it will be blockage, and then you will have a stroke, you will have a heart attack. So this one is the, our omega-3 is the solution to cleanse your blood vessel. Yes, without you open and then wash, you taking omega-3 will be the one who clean inside your blood vessel, okay? Yes, so why our atomy omega-3? Because, you know, we are using the very high quality fatty acid from the Alaska pollack. And then from Alaska catching the pollack, and then they will directly sending it to Ohio. They are special only for atomy. They will transfer here, and then they will process, put in the vitamin E. Why vitamin E? Antioxidation. So it will not spoil our fatty acid. And then this one will come to us with a very high quality fresh. So this one has the EPA and DHA also. You know, the EPA clean your blood. What is DHA? Good for your eyes, good for your brain. So even our kids taking this omega-3, very helpful, okay? And then, yeah, vitamin E again, antioxidation. Antioxidation means not getting old, not getting sickly. So even you taking omega-3, it can help also. Yes, so this one is the unsaturated fat which cannot be produced inside our body. That's why you should take it from outside, okay? So protects the vein, needs to be consumed externally, and the liquid in room temperature. And then we have the styrofoam experiment before. You put styrofoam and then put little omega-3, our atomic omega-3 put. You know what happened? All styrofoam melt out. Nothing remain. What if it happened to your fat inside your body? Melting down, you'll become slim and healthy, correct? Yes. And then, why do we need to take omega-3? As I told you, we never clean our blood vessel before. Only omega-3 is the solution, okay? And then this one, all the good thing, if you take, this one will happen to you, okay? And the omega-3 fats are renowned for their powerful health benefits, and including their potential to lower inflammation and reduce markers of heart disease. And the plus one lesser known perk is that they may benefit your skin and hair. Not only the eye and brain, skin and hair will work. Yes, of course, prevent heart attack and stroke. Yes, that's the main reason we're taking, okay? And then what about probiotics? Yes, these three, if you're taking daily, you can prevent to go hospital. That's why I strongly recommend to take these three together, okay? This probiotics is the live bacteria, okay? And then this one stay inside the intestine. Okay. Yes, when proper amount is taken, provide positive health effect. So this one, yes, you know, our intestine has good probiotics and then bad bacteria stay together. Do you know that? Yes. And actually 90% of our body is bacteria. So through our intaking our good atomic probiotics, you should improve your intestine health. Yes. Here, you see, 90% of your body is made up of bacteria. There are trillions of them living inside us, and the most are located in our gut. The ecosystem is made of both good and bad bacteria. They are in constant battle for resources. Because it's like that. Our intestine, yeah, the resources, they fighting. So if a good bacteria more, you are healthy. If your bad bacteria more, you have a problem. That's why we should keep on giving more good bacteria inside your body to keep good health of your intestine condition, okay? Problem starts when the bad bacteria begin to outnumber the good. So we should intake from outside. Okay, this is problematic intestine. What happened here? Oh, yes. Your old pieces cannot go out. Constipation, right? What will happen here? Rotten inside your intestine. And what will happen? You have so many problems following. Of course, you will have bad breath, right? Yes? Yes, you will have a bloating tummy, right? You will have a farting odor, very smelly, otot-otot. Correct? Yes? What happened next? Clamping, very painful. What else? Diarrhea, constipation, all sickness following, and skin problem. Correct? Yes, that's one. All happen if your intestine is not healthy. So five signs your gut health is in danger. Yes, digestive issue, and then weakened immunity. Why? 70% of our immune system located in our intestine. So if your intestine is not healthy, automatically you are not healthy, okay? And then mental illness. The medication use, and so many medication because they are chemical causing another problem, and the skin problem. So what can harm your gut bacteria? So many problem, right? Your food, your the habit, everything, the most of all, stress, correct? Yes? Do you know that your old feces in your body, even you are healthy, even you poo-poo every day, do you know that you have 5 to 7 kilograms old pieces in your intestine? That's why if you remove this one all, automatically you lose 5 kilograms. You try that one, okay? Yes, and then how to improve our gut health? Yes, eat more probiotics. Yes, very hard to taking probiotics from outside. Right? Yes? And then we need the prebiotics, which is the food of probiotics also. If you try to take it from outside, a lot of fruit and vegetable to dish you every day, you're taking impossible. That's why we have a solution here, our Atomy Probiotics Plus. Yes, 12 Yes, 12 types of mixed lactobacilli make your stomach happy, increases helpful lactobacilli, restrain growth of harmful bacteria, and help with bowel movement. So this one is the what good bacteria we have in our probiotics. Please check one by one. And then sub ingredients, we have the prebiotics, which is the food of our probiotics. That's why this one, once you intake, it can safely go to your intestine and survive there. Yes, so you, yes, this one, intestinal health and then power experience, you, this, any problem you have, you, if you're taking this probiotics, you will see big improvement, okay? And then, as I told you already, NK cell and then our immune system stays in our intestine. 70% of them stay in our intestine. That's why our intestinal health is very important. That's it. Yes, because yes, today they asking me make it short. So yes, I try my best to shorten my lecture. But if you want to know more, you can visit me anytime to our Sebo Success Center, okay? So yes, I am Diamond Master Jae Yeon Joo from Atomy Sebo Success Center. Thank you.